Automotive technology today uses more semiconductor components than ever before. In semiconductors, particles and metallic contaminants can lead to degraded or unusable chips. Large killer defects and medium-sized defects can often be discovered with electronic testing. The cost of failure during this process is relatively low, and with proper contamination control in the semiconductor fab, these defects are preventable. However, small particles and metallics that have not been detected may cause latent defects that can lead to dangerous and costly electronic failures. In emerging automotive technology, drivers are encouraged to give up control of a vehicle and let the AI take over. As drivers do this, they expect perfection in their electronic components' performance. The danger of latent defects is that they aren't discovered until some point in the driver's usage of the vehicle. A component that fails in the driver's hands can have disastrous consequences and lead to health hazards, costly recalls, and damage to the product brand. To prevent latent defects while pursuing today's zero defect requirements, semiconductor manufacturers are encouraged to examine the role of contamination in their operations. Entegris provides the advanced contamination control solutions that you need. Only with defect-free components can the reliability goals of today's and tomorrow's vehicles be realized. Learn more at www.entegris.com/automotive.